We woke up in the morning and planned our 28-mile trek across Gatun Lake over to the Miraflores locks. The last stretch of the canal was just thick, dense jungle. This is where a lot of the canal workers lost their lives due to yellow fever and malaria. This part of the canal was really cool to see. Looking back on it, it really is an amazing feat. It's just so cool that we actually got to go do it.
Testing the fire equipment on the tugboat. Whoa, look at how much water.
It's so big. Isn't that terrible?
Tugboats following this giant shipping container.
First set of locks that lower us into the Pacific. See, they got two doors.